You say baptism saves, but we say faith alone saves. And Luther says, yes, yes. Oh, you're so sharp. Yes, faith alone saves. We get it. But faith needs something to believe, right? And what baptism gives you is a promise for you to believe. What the Lord's Supper gives you is something to believe. And I think that's sort of just the bottom line. What's the role of the receiver? To believe it, to have faith, yeah. to trust that this is for me. It's not
to receive the gift.
To receive. And that's what faith is, basically. Open-handed begging. You've got nothing in your hands. It's God filling your hands. And so faith receives a gift. And that's the role of the receiver.